on our walks. My mother would regale me with funny stories about the cats that roam the palaces in Kyoto. Pepper her with questions. But soon enough, it was time for Bokken practice. My mother would bring me to the swordmaster, a gruff country samurai. But I think she wanted something else for me.